guys, what's up? Mike McDonald here, just coming out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. And today's video, I wanted to go through the top five quickest ways to explode your business. So if you're struggling, you're not getting the results that you want, or maybe you've hit a plateau, you can definitely do these techniques and tips to start over and create that huge explosive growth in your business. So the first one you want to do is make a list. So this is just a list of everybody that you know. And you know, you can use different brainstorming techniques to do that. You know, whip out a phone book and go through alphabetically the different professions. Maybe you see like accountant, you write down everybody that you know that's an accountant, or you go through, you know, to the B's, go to a banker or whatever, write down everybody that you know that works in a bank or that, you know, goes to a bank, whatever. So it's like you can use little brainstorming techniques. Maybe it's Facebook, you write down everybody that you know on Facebook. And again, when you're doing that, like I said, first step, make a list. The second step you want to do for explosive growth is to not prejudge. And the biggest thing people do is they prejudge in their business. They think of like, oh, you know what, Sally's too successful, I'm not going to talk to her. You know, Bobby's pretty lazy, I don't want to show him, you know, my opportunity. Or you know what, Tommy's not into health, so I'm not going to talk to him about it. Well, that's cool, you can do that, but God has a sense of humor. You know, it's like some of the people that you think are will, won't, and the people that won't, will. Like, they're the first people that want to jump on board. And again, another concept you want to keep in mind is that not everybody is going to be a perfect fit for your business or product or service, but everybody that you know somebody that would be. So again, when you're, you know, you don't prejudge and always ask, who do you know? The next thing that you want to do, step three, is be consistent. And again, what that means is, you know, you got to be consistently out there putting in effort, putting in that work ethic. So if you're not consistent, you're not going to see the results that you want. You know, it takes time to build a business. It takes time to become successful. So you got to have that consistent effort. Maybe you set yourself specific activity goals, or for example, setting a no goal. So again, just getting out there, hitting so many no's for the day, that's going to create that consistently. Maybe you're showing one person a day your opportunity, or two or three or four or five, whatever the case is. Have that consistent effort and energy and track it. You know, winners keep score. You got to track your consistent effort over time. Another one is inviting. You got to learn how to properly show somebody your product or service or opportunity. If you don't know how to invite somebody to see you, take a look at what you're doing, you're not going to get results. So the fourth step for explosive growth is going to be properly inviting someone to check out your product or service or opportunity. And if you don't know how to do that, you want to learn. The fifth and final step that you want to have for quickest explosive growth for your business is to not have, you know, be emotionally attached to the outcome. If you're going to ride the roller coaster when you show somebody, you know, your product or service or opportunity, you're just going to beat yourself up mentally. You're not going to go into it to the right attitude. You might show the next person your product or service when you're still beat up, or, you know, thinking about the bad results or not the ideal outcome that you wanted, to go into that next opportunity or that next event showing somebody. Again, you're not going to get the great, you know, the signups. People aren't going to get started with you. You know, you're not going to sell your product and service. So you can't be emotionally attached to the outcome. Your job is just to go through the numbers and show people, you know, your product, your business, your opportunity, your service, whatever it is. So you got to not be emotionally attached. If you get emotionally attached, you're going to ride the roller coaster. People are going to see that when they meet with you, and you're going to have a needy attitude one day. You're going to be on the top of the world the next day, and you're going to be down in the dumps, you know, the next day when somebody quit or didn't sign up, whatever. So again, those are the five key tips, the quickest way to create explosive growth in your business. So again, if you're brand new, maybe you've hit a plateau, if you can keep these five things in mind, you're going to take yourself to the next level. And in my opinion, number four that I talked about, inviting, getting people to properly take a look at your product or service or opportunity, that's the biggest thing. You know, if you can't get anyone to see what you're doing, you know, your product, your opportunity, your business, whatever, you're not going to create any business. So nobody's taking a look, you aren't creating that exposure, you're not going to get that result. So if you want to get better at inviting, head on over to CoachMikeMcDonald.com. You can actually click on the link in the description below and check out my totally free audio, How to Become a Master Inviter for Your Business and Expose Over 100 People in the Next 30 Days to Your Product or Business or Opportunity. So if you want to check out that free audio, just enter your name and email at CoachMikeMcDonald.com. Again, click on the link in the description below. But appreciate everybody's time. We'll look forward to talking to you again soon.